back to my channel. Today I'll be talking about 10 uses of aloe vera gel. Now you all must know by now that aloe vera is a plant from heaven. It has a lot of advantages and it can be used for a lot of purposes. And in fact, some people are growing aloe vera plants in their home only. Although the raw plant doesn't suit me and it gives me rashes. So I use the drugstore products. So I use this one, Patanjali aloe vera gel. Now you can use any aloe vera gel. There are a lot of products in the market of Lakme, Faces and Body Shop, a lot of other products. And you can use the actual aloe vera plant and you can extract the gel from the plant and you can use that. So that's all about aloe vera gel. Yeah, but all these uses are only for the authentic or aloe vera gel. It's not like aloe is mixed with some cream or some face wash and you use that for this purposes also. No, the 10 uses I'm going to tell you is for the raw aloe vera gel. So first use, which is a very common use, you can use aloe vera gel as a moisturizer. You can use it during the day also, you can use it during the night also. So for CTM routine, you can use aloe vera gel. Now let's come to the second use. You can use aloe vera gel as a night cream. Later I'll make another video where I'll just give you a DIY night cream using aloe vera gel. But yes, you can use it only also as a night cream. Now, third use. You can use it as a under eye gel to reduce the under eye darkness, to reduce the puffiness of the eye. You can use it around your eyes. Now the fourth use. You can use aloe vera gel as a primer. You guys must be accustomed with primer. You have to use it before the foundation so that it stick your makeup. Now, for some people it works as a primer, for some people it doesn't. So you have to see for yourself whether it's suiting you as a primer or not. So you can give it a shot and just decide for yourself. Now let's come to the fifth use. You can use aloe vera gel with any face mask. Whether it's homemade or it's like a drugstore product, for any face mask, you can just add the aloe vera gel with that and can apply on your whole face. It will just enhance the efficacy of that face mask. Now for the sixth purpose, you can use it on your acne. Aloe vera gel has been very useful to reduce acne. So if you have acne on anywhere on your face, you can just take a drop of aloe vera gel and put it on that. It will reduce your acne. Now let's come to the seventh use. You can use aloe vera gel on any inflammation or scars or anything, any injury you have got. It's a antibacterial and antifungal property also are there in this gel. So you can use it on any inflammation, any scar, anywhere, on any injury. Now let's come to the 8th use. After you have shaved, you can use aloe vera gel after that as a moisturizer. So hands, legs, anywhere after you shave, you can apply aloe vera gel. Now 9th use. You can add aloe vera gel to any hair mask. Whether you are making a hair mask or you are buying any drugstore product, you can just add a little drops of aloe vera gel in your hair mask and your little leg. Enhance your hair. And the last and the 10th use, you can use aloe vera gel as a serum. Mainly if you are straightening your hair, just apply aloe vera gel before it and it will just give you a smoothening effect. Like your hair will be protected from the heat and it will give your hair a frizzy look. And even if your serum has run out, you can use aloe vera gel as a hair serum. So that's all. It's 10 uses of aloe vera gel. Let me know what you think of this uses I told you. If you want to tell me about any more uses, you're most welcome and just write your comment in the comment section. So if you like the video, just give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel and share this video with your friends. I have also other videos on product reviews and beauty tips. So you can check out those videos as well. I'll put in the link in the description box. So That's all for today. Thank you.